Yo, we're in, and we won the die roll. And we've got a pretty sweet one. These come into play tap lands. They're punishing us a little bit already, but it's not a huge rush. I decided to play Raging Ravine instead of Mountain Valley for, because, just for not really a reason, arbitrary. And then we'll get the birds down in the Mountain Valley. Down, and I suppose on the next turn we could use Mountain Valley to thin our deck. Then we can play Fertile Ground and Coalition Relic, ramping to a turn 4 Elishnorn, which I would bet is going to be game over against a mono black deck or mono white deck. Precinct Captain. Yeah, this is why we should have done. Although, I wasn't going to pull the Stomping Ground, so. Plateau, do we want another forest? Tega, do we want another red? We could use another white, I suppose. So if we play Fertile Ground on the plains and then the relic and tap it, we'll have 3, 4, 5. We have Elishnorn next turn, so that's pretty much. And that should be the quick game. So I'm glad that we took this over the Kozilek. And we do have a Maelstrom Pulse as a follow-up. Now this feels like a cube deck. Oh no, the opponent is blue. God, are we gonna get countered? Could have used Maelstrom Pulse, but how can we not just go for. Okay. Excellent. So the opponent leaves up a white. Maybe we're getting Path or Swords to Plowshares or whatever, but. Ah ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Let's make a white mana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know if Mana Tithe is a thing, but I'm gonna play around it. Dropping to 10. Yeah, okay. That's a pretty good start. And our follow-up is just a joke, Cloud Goat with Elishnorn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have the Raging Ravine as well. Kozilek. Sure, why not? 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm just gonna play this thing right now. Because I want to see it in play in the big numbers. Yeah, that's a reasonable start. Can we get punished for attacking with this Elishnorn? Well, this is a fun game for sure. I think our opponent can agree that this was a good game, beneficial game. Probably, yeah, that probably wasn't very fun, actually, would be my guess. Alright, let's check out the sideboard. Aurelia's Fury, can we split this however? Aurelia's Fury and Catastrophe are the cards that I'm looking at, because if we're facing down kind of a weenie rush, then we're going to want to be able to sweep. Aurelia's Fury seems like it should be able to kill multiple guys, and I'm not a huge fan of Catastrophe because it kills her own. Maelstrom Pulse I pull because just if we're make a better interactive card, which is Aurelia's Fury, right? I haven't identified anything weak about our strategy. And then I would be interested in Catastrophe, except like we've got 5 1-drop mana guys. Let's just not do that. Get in there.
Woo!